Hello, welcome to ReadyAPI. In this video, we will learn how to start testing API vulnerabilities with Secure Pro. Let's begin by selecting New Security Test. Security tests can be created for all API calls in an existing SoapUI Pro test case, for an API request already defined in ReadyAPI, or for a URL endpoint. We will select an existing test case to take advantage of reusability. Under the Scan section, we can select which vulnerabilities we would like to test for. The scans in Secure Pro are created following OAuth-defined security scans. For brevity, let's only apply the SQL injection scan and fuzzing scan. Each scan has its own configuration and specific assertions for checking API vulnerabilities. Fuzzing scan generates random input for all parameters in an API request to provoke unexpected behavior. We can configure this scan by specifying which parameters to randomize, changing a delay between requests, setting random range for fuzzing input, and the number of requests. The SQL injection scan checks how the API handles incorrect or malicious SQL injection payloads when performing database lookups on the server side. We can configure this scan in a comparable way to the fuzzing scan and add any extra SQL statements we want to inject with it. Let's add some encoded and double encoded payloads for SQL injection. These scans pass when ReadyAPI confirms that no sensitive information is exposed. To specify a pass-fail condition, configure your assertions for what you expect to see in the response content, response SLA, and checking other behaviors. The default sensitive information exposure assertion runs a number of regular expressions to ensure nothing telling is contained in the response. Let's run this security test. Now that we have completed our first security test, we can generate a summary report by selecting View Summary Report and get more detailed information by selecting View Full Report. The full report will contain security scan descriptions, details on scan failures, and common next steps to fix found issues. Thank you for watching. To learn more, please take advantage of our documentation, videos, and online community at smartbear.com/support.